hands off that.
What's the matter?
She'd about lose her mind if she ever thought you laid a finger on it.
For heaven's sakes, Mrs. Harold, you nearly scared me to death.
You'd catch it from her, all right, if she was here.
Well, she's not here, for goodness sakes. She's in Albany.
If she got an idea there was a pin out of place here, she'd take the first train home. Maisie, never forget. This room is the Holy of Holies.
Aunt Ellen, could we have coffee in here tonight? I'm due with Fergus Passmore's for a poker game.
Surely, dear. Please serve the coffee right away, Maisie.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm glad you're playing poker. You haven't had a game in a long while.
That's right, I haven't.
You used to enjoy it so.
Yes, I did. Harriet wasn't so keen on my having every Saturday night booked up. It wasn't important to me one way or the other. I wonder how things are going in Albany. I half expected to hear from Harriet today. Her sister must be about the same.
Poor Lillian, she's had so much illness.
I'm afraid she won't get over it. Harriet will be awfully broken up.
Yes, I imagine so.
Finished, dear?
Yes, and you must be going.
I promised to be there early. Good night, Auntie. I'll be home
around. Now, don't say when you'll be home. Stay as long as you're having a good time. And I hope you win all the money.
Good night.
Good night, dear.
Oh, Mrs. Harold.
Yes, Mr. Craig.
Mrs. Harold, I left a number by the phone. I'll be there till midnight in case anyone wants me.
All right, Mr. Craig.
Good night.
Good night.
Good evening, Mr. Craig.
Oh, good evening, Mrs. Fraser. Isn't the day long enough for you?
I suppose you think I'm out of my mind, but it isn't good to water them till the sun goes down. Poor darlings, they get so thirsty after these long, hot days.
They're certainly worth your trouble. You have the prettiest garden in town.
Oh, thank you. My roses will never take any prizes, but I love them. I'm sorry to hear Mrs. Craig's sister so ill.
Yes.
I know how you hate having her away.
Yes. Yes, the house isn't the same with Harriet away. Well, good night, Mrs. Fraser.
Good night.